Well, now I believe it is time for the hardest test. My opinion is probably the hardest, like, actual chest chamber in the game. 18. It's like,
The
no, it's the long. It's
experiment
definitely the
is nearing
longest.
its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I will be baked, and then there'll be cake. I love baking. Actually, no. Actually, but seriously, my brother's best friend loves to bake, so. Ooh, what's in here? Stairs one. I'm not in the mood to explore it. I really am not. So we're just gonna bam, and then we're gonna. I'm actually gonna check that. See. Oh, whoa. Oh, then we're gonna. Cake! Crap! Whoops, I died. Where's our portal gun? Where's our portal gun? It just disappeared. Are we sitting on top of it? Michelle, don't look at the operational end of the device. Oh. Is that a helicopter? Thought there's helicopters in this water. Well, oh. Okay. That was weird. Anyways.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Cake! I love myself some cake. Alright, whatever. Oh, wow, well, I wasn't even supposed to portal over there. My god. Whoa. There's a hole right there. Be careful. Do we have to go even higher, I believe? I believe we do. Zip zap zoobity. Let's just check. Right, are we up? Alright. Yay! So now where do we have to go? We have to go right there, I believe. So then we can go right here. Whoa, wait, whoa, Jesus! I if we shot a I can't tell what's up there, so I'm gonna have to just I believe it might be if it's a if I shine a portal. Oh, awesome. We can't continue on to the test until we got that companion cube. That's right over there. With the room full of turrets, freaking ball things that I hate. But yeah, let's just keep moving. Alright, stealth, let's go. Alright, so you're only safe in this corner. Now what they expect you to do is use this ball to attack these turrets. Now what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna like where they are is like how do I explain this? Alright, this is how I explain like where the laser is pointing, that's in line with the turrets. So that's how you're gonna wanna aim your portal. Now that's a blue portal, so I'm gonna wanna shoot orange portals all around. So we're gonna shoot like now we're gonna wanna shoot a orange portal right there. So oh crap, didn't even kill him. Alright, whatever. Oh Jesus, Jesus! Alright, that freaks me out, sorry. So it's gonna shoot a blue and then it's gonna go right into his face. Now we're gonna wanna shoot a Whoa, saving. All right, now we're gonna want to shoot an orange portal right there, so we'll go and hit him. Ah, good stuff. I love this game. Let's see, I've recorded for a little bit over an hour. I'll probably record for about I'll probably actually finish the game off because I'm almost done, to be perfectly honest, and bitch. And let's see, and shoot orange portal right there. I could probably shoot a blue portal, actually. Yeah, it's fine. I can just wait it out though. Orange portal right there. New portal right there, actually, right? Right? Let's see if that'll work. Must have already got him. Alright, one last turret. Just shoot orange portal right there. And a blue portal right there. So if you're right, the turret aiming will go straight towards that and bitch. I believe. No, you're safe, so now what we have to do is we have to still shoot. So we're actually gonna just shoot a blue portal down there. Just get ourselves ready. So now we gotta get this platform moving. Now that the turrets are taken down, we have to get the platform moving. And how we do that? We do it with this button, which we cannot reach from this thing. Alright, I'm gonna shoot orange portal right there. I'm gonna shoot blue portal right there, and then shoot orange portal right there, shoot blue portal right there, open the door, and sweetness. Now, are the platforms moving, and it should save, yeah. Alright. Now what we gotta do is we gotta wait. Wait. Now there is a speedway run you could do. Is you could just shoot a portal right there, and then there's actually a portable surface right over there. You gotta step halfway through the portal, shoot a portal, then step back out right away, so you can like be on safe land and not tear yourself in half. But yeah, just fall off right here. See portal surfaces right here. Now what we have to do is we have to. I'm actually gonna shoot a hot orange portal at that, so we're gonna wanna hit this button. That'll raise that platform. Then we're gonna wanna run through that. We're gonna wanna run. What the frick? Oh, there's our portal gun. Well, that sucked. That was kinda fail. Fail tubular. Yeah, dude, that's gonna fail too. What the fuck? Fail tubular? It's like, yeah, man, that was fail tubular. Oh my god. Alright, so whatever, just come on, platform. Actually, I'm gonna try the speed runway real quick. Alright. I'll try it from this angle. Alright. Alright, I'm not liking where that portal is going, so. Aim it. How about a little further? Let's see. Try this. Alright, well, now I can't even see it at all, so. Maybe a little higher, and maybe right there is good. Let's see. So, we're gonna want to step. We're gonna want to step halfway out it. Shoot an orange portal and run! Oh, sweet, I did it! Well, there's the speed running tactic for it. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna shoot a blue portal right there. Orange portal, you can just relax right there, and button, and orange portal right there. What the? Okay, that almost happened again. Alright. Then, wait, crap, I blue portal for the win! What the frick? Oh, come on! I hate this part. I mean, this part's easy, but just an. I do have trouble with it, I'm not going to lie. I do indeed have some trouble with it. Maybe if I didn't have it on the platform, maybe if I had the portal right there. That actually would be good, alright. Jump for joy, alright, cool. Actually, I'm not gonna lie, it actually looks really good on my, my dad's actually is recording this very good. It looks, like, better than it actually does on my TV for once. Wow. Maybe the new brightness and contrast settings, I guess. Alright, so now we're just gonna want a blue portal right there. Hopefully my orange portal won't get destroyed. And now while it's getting ready, we're gonna want to orange portal that. Portal that, and I was doing that kind of wrong. Who'd have thunk it? Now that we have our companion, weighted cube. That was not Anton. This is not Anton. Anton has a heart on him. Come on. So jump. Alright, okay, cool. So now now we're gonna wanna have a companion cube sit right there. Now we're gonna wanna have a portable surface right. Sure, right there. I don't want the. I want our awaited cube. Yeah, sorry if I. Excuse me if I ever say the companion cube because I'm used to. That's why I thought they were all called the companion cube, but no, some of them are called the awaited cube. The ones that with the heart on them are called the companion cubes. My throat's drying up actually a little bit. Wow, system's really long. It's been like 20 minutes. This is a really fun project. I'm really enjoying it, guys. I mean, I hope you guys are enjoying it too. Tell me, leave a comment if you're enjoying it because. I'm very happy I was actually able to record my Xbox. That's a triumph in its own. This was a triumph. No, that's spoilers. Alright, so now, finally, with our one-weighted cube, we can shoot for right there, and... Actually, just gonna shoot. Blue portal right there. Make it easy. I don't wanna die or anything like that. Go through this. And with this room kind of totally empty and barren wasteland now, we can portal through there. Alright, cool. So, now for the final part of this test chamber. Alright, this part can be a little disorientating. Super, alright, I'm going to shoot an orange portal there, too, and then I'm going to shoot a blue portal there, and then momentum jump through, and let's see. So an orange portal's on the ground, so we're going to want to shoot a blue portal when we come out. And I totally missed. I'm just letting you know, this part is really disorienting, so I'm just giving you a fair warning. And let's see, then we want to turn our camera right there. And then we're going to want to... Maybe that's somewhere we're supposed to shoot it? Actually, alright, I'm gonna restart it. I wanna restart at this. I don't know, I didn't think I might have not gotten enough momentum. Maybe I have to jump through? Wee-hoo! And crap, no, I missed. Alright. Alright, so, let's see. I'm orange portal. I believe a blue portal's on top. Yeah. If I shot an orange portal last time, I would shoot a blue portal. I can't even tell. All right. No. Okay. Good. So I should shoot an orange portal. Jesus. My God. This is really disorienting. Orange portal. All right. Alright, I'm at more of an angle now, so maybe it'll work. Orange portal. And jump through, and... Alright, how am I gonna keep my momentum going through this? Alright. Maybe this will help. Maybe a little bit. Oh, yes, this is much better. Now I gotta. Just. Alright, lucky shot. Alright, if I'm going through a blue portal right now, then I'm gonna shoot an orange. Alright, now I gotta shoot a blue portal. Please tell me I'm right. And then. Oh my God, this is so disorienting! I want a portal. Am I going through? All right, I shoot an orange portal. Oh my God! Portals. Just thinking with portals is all I'm doing now. Jesus. All right, I'm getting a major headache right now. I think I got it. Did I get it? All right, yes, I did. All right, so when the orange portal comes out, let's see where should we. All right, now we should aim a blue portal when we come out. All right. Did I make it? Crap. What the f- Oh! Oh, man! Ah, dang it. Ah, dang it. That sucks. Oh, there's our portal. That's looking through the operational end of the device. I don't know. Whatever. Whatevers. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, so I'm gonna shoot orange portal first. I'm gonna jump through a blue portal. shoot blue portal. So when I come out, I'm gonna shoot an orange portal. Actually, I'm gonna actually go through and shoot a blue portal! So I can position myself correctly. And then what we're gonna want to do is, now I'm closer to the objective, which I can barely see, we're gonna want to shoot orange portal. Then next portal I'm gonna want to take is a blue portal. Takes a blue portal. Next one I want to take is an orange portal. Next one I'm gonna shoot is an orange portal. What the? Ah, dang it! Crap! Frick!